Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
Ah, there you are. You've met with the director. I assume they made their intentions known? It was difficult for them to reach the decision to engage in open hostility. What about you? You agree with their decision?
How long has this been coming? When did they decide on this course of action?
The arrival of the Brotherhood's airship was the final straw, really. There's just too much at stake. You can't afford to lose it all.
You know, Father, it's no secret that you worked with the Railroad in order to first reach the Institute.
The depth of your involvement with them has been called into question repeatedly. I'm sure you can guess by whom. The question is, where do you stand with them now? Do you count them amongst your allies?
They mean nothing to me. Never have.
I'll admit. I'm relieved to hear that. Then I certainly hope I can count on you for what needs to be done. Because these fanatics cannot be allowed to continue to exist. They represent a very clear threat to the Institute. Small as they are in number, their twisted ideology ensures that they will never stop trying to strike at us. They must be eradicated. Are you willing to see to it?
You don't have to worry about them any longer. They're as good as dead.
Thank you. Do what needs to be done, but keep yourself safe.
need to hit the dead drops. Randolph's got a message for you.
Something on your mind? You don't look so good.
The Institute has ordered me to kill you. All of you.
I guess they consider us a real threat after all. I suppose we should be flattered. So really, the question is, what are you going to do about it?
Of course I'm not going to go through with it. So, how do I deal with it?
The situation is highly complicated.
It's unfortunate things have progressed so fast. You need to stall them. Buy time any way you can. And step up your operation with Patriot. That's all we can do. Good luck.
They went to great trouble to defend this place.
You're supposed to file a police report, yeah? And all the little things going back is for evidence. fire.
That's it.
Thank you.
Yes.
Television studio. We are supposed to get autographs, yes?
Perfect.
I like the colors on this comic book. They're very bright.
Randolph reports they got another synth to safety. That's two assists in your column.
Happy to help.
Pam's near 100% on Randolph. Her best guess is our people weren't infiltrated. But the station could be compromised any time now. So keep helping Mr. Timms.
You're from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scammer.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory. Use the back entrance. Too much traffic through the church and we'll burn this hideout. Glad you're with us.
Advice. Dangerous up here.
I can't express how truly humbling it is to stand in your presence.
Is done. I am sorry. I know it was likely difficult for you.
It was tough, yeah.
I assure you that there was no other way. Their fanaticism wouldn't have allowed it. There is obviously one final threat the Institute faces.
Whatever it is, we can handle it.
I believe so. But in this case, what matters most is how we handle it. The Brotherhood of Steel covets technology, and has made it clear that we cannot peacefully coexist. They will eventually come for us, and attempt to take what we've spent so long creating. We need to destroy them, before they can destroy us.
You're right. We take the fight to them.
I'm glad you agree. But the problem with the Brotherhood of Steel goes beyond the edges of the Commonwealth. It's not enough to destroy them here.
There are more of them out there in the world, Father. And they too will come for us.
We can defeat them now, we can defeat them again, if we have to.
Possibly, yes. But it would be smarter to put an end to it now. We will show them that if they interfere with us, the very technology they value so highly will be turned against them. We will teach them that we can appear at a moment's notice, wherever we please, and they cannot ever stop us. They will know better than to ever interfere with us again.
You seem pretty convinced this will work.
The Institute is nothing if not thorough. Dr. Watson should be in the lab. He will explain the details to you. Time is of the essence.
Remember, health and happiness go hand in hand.
Dr. Watson.
Did you need something?
Sean says it's time.
Oh, well, I guess it's been coming. I suppose we should get moving. Let's go, Rosalind. Sean says it's time.
What now? I'm still working over the code that robotics sent over. The algorithm is a mess. It's not even close to peak efficiency.
I know, but we need to move quickly on this. Dr. Orman has done most of the hands-on work, so I'll let her explain the basics to you.
Okay, thanks. Is this really exciting, or is it just me? So, you know that the Brotherhood's main operation is at the airport, right?
I'm aware of that, yes.
Okay, good. If they were a little less intelligent, we wouldn't even be talking about this. We'd have just swarmed them with synths. But they're not idiots. They've managed to generate an EM field that's messing with our ability to relay in.
So, we just relay onto the airship and sabotage it.
Won't do us any good. There's no direct connection between their robot and the airship, so the immediate area around their encampment is a no-go. They don't, however, have the entire airport covered. We can relay you in to a point at the edge of the airport, and then you can get in and take down the generators.
Am I going to know these generators when I see them?
You should, yeah. They're just blanketing the whole spectrum, so there should be quite a light show. You'll have surprise on your side. Should give you some time before they can organize a real defense. For every generator you take down, it means we can start relaying in synths, giving you even more of an advantage. And, oh, I almost forgot. Take these.
And these would be...
Oh, you'll like this. This thing, and I haven't come up with a good name for it yet, it basically deploys a beacon marker. Wherever they land, we can lock onto them and relay synths directly to that position. If there's a hotspot, you can drop synths right on it. We've only got a few of these, so put them to good use. Don't go tossing them into the bay.
Oh, great. The day is won. I can see it now.
We'll see what you think when you're neck deep in Brotherhood soldiers. Your real job will be to reach Liberty Prime. You know the deal with that, right?
It's the Brotherhood's giant robot.
Right. They think it's their ultimate weapon. We're going to show them it's ours. We've taken everything we know, made a few modifications based on what we think they've done with it in the past 10 years. And, this part was my idea, uploaded the whole thing into a modified synth, capable of delivering the virus directly into Liberty Prime. The little guy is going to be exposed and vulnerable, so you'll have to keep an eye on him. Make sure he doesn't get shot, you know?
With Liberty Prime on our side, that'll give us a hell of an advantage.
He's not going to go stomping around, and he won't be taking orders. But he will have his weapons and targeting systems overridden. And he'll absolutely recognize their airship as the primary communist target in the Commonwealth. So your end goal is ultimately pretty simple. Get to the robot, then hold the position while the synth does his thing. Oh, and don't worry, we'll pull you out of there before everything explodes.
If you've got any questions, this is where you ought to ask. If not, they're probably ready for you upstairs in the relay room.
Have we got a plan B?
Seriously? No, this is it. Don't worry, it's going to work. If you've got any questions, this is where you ought to ask. If not, they're probably ready for you upstairs in the relay room.
What have I got for backup?
With our reactor online, once the field is down, we can throw everything we've got at them. And believe me, we will. If you've got any questions, this is where you ought to ask.
What? What happens to Liberty Prime after this?
He'll have several hundred tons of airship crashing down on top of him. That's about it. If you've got any questions, this...
Everyone thinks I'm the new errand boy.
No questions. Let's do this.
All right, good luck. I'll send word that you're on your way up.
Thank you.
Our technology must seem pretty advanced by your standards.
All maintenance requests should be directed to the facilities division.
Hi, mister.
Any word on our plan?
Have you found someone that can help me become human?
Got it.
Hostile
life form.
be terminated.
I order our main institute to be blasted and be destroyed.
It must be terminated.
Something's out.
Something's out there.
Regrouping!
A regrettable occurrence.
Contact detected.
Lost visual. Coming.
Your attempted escape is only making detected. Thank you.
Hey there.
Reporting status. All functions normal.
Wait. What was that?
Huh?
Back up! No! No!
Upload in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Operation complete. Shutting down.
Updated tactical assessment. Red Chinese presence detected. Aerial incursion by communist forces cannot succeed. Initiating directive 7395. Destroy all communists.
Time to go, sir. We're relaying to a safe location. Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
Hey there.
We're keeping Dr. Higgs and Dr. Loken under close observation.
From what I hear, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
The Institute's a big place. It might take a while to learn where everything is.
I wish Quinton would stop telling those stupid stories.
I can't express how truly humbling it is to stand in your presence.